For all the latest updates, subscribe to Newsline.
Where there is a will, there is a way is a very famous proverb. This artist here is an epitome of this very proverb. Gokaran Patil, an artist from Chhattisgarh, has left the internet amused. Wondering why? IAS officer Priyanka Shukla posted a video of Gokaran Patil on Twitter, and his story will inspire you for sure. Gokaran Patil was born without hands and is hearing impaired. But that did not stop him from working towards his passion. This artist paints stunning artwork with the help of his feet. In a short clip that the IAS officer posted, Gokaran Patil's paintings were put on display. This while he was also seen painting a beautiful picture on paper. He held a brush between his toes and dipped it in paint before creating a picture. In this video, Gokaran Patil from Chhattisgarh is painting a beautiful picture. He was born without hands, but irrespective of that, he works tirelessly every day and creates artwork with his feet. Gokaran Patil is a huge source of inspiration for those who give up after going through every little circumstance in life. In another video that the IAS officer posted, the artist was seen thanking fans who admired his skills. In the video, the artist is seen thanking the fans in sign language. Twitter was amused with the skills of this artist.
Oh my God, superb, outstanding. No words to say for his kind devotion to achieve his goal. If you have a desire to do something in life, no one can stop you. Ek salute to inhe bhi banta hai. Jai Hind. Wow, amazing. What an inspiring soul. God bless him. Amazing. He is the real motivator.
The artist's talent has surely won over the internet. Gokaran Patil's video has garnered over 1 lakh views and around 6,000 likes already.